Now that you know the basics of how to use your telescope, there are several tips that'll make your viewing sessions easier and more enjoyable. Light pollution makes it difficult to see faint objects at night. Try to find a dark area where the sky looks inky black and you can easily see the stars. Avoid using a white flashlight while you're out. Use a red flashlight in order to see your equipment and charts. Avoid touching your telescope or eyepiece while you are observing your target. The vibration from your telescope can make you lose sight of your target. Don't set your tripod on a deck or any ground that vibrates as you walk. Don't look through an open or closed window with your telescope. Looking through an open window can result in blurry images because of the difference in air temperatures. Looking through a closed window can result in a blurry image because window glass has varying density. You will see sharper images if you look at objects high in the sky. Sudden changes in temperatures can cause condensation on your optics. In order to avoid that, you should set up your telescope ahead of time and allow it to adjust to the new temperatures before you look through it. Owning a telescope is a wonderful experience. Use these tips to guide you with your telescope. Visit our website, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and leave your comments below. Your feedback is important to us. Until next time, see you later.